Sir, please tell about the details of this program.
Details of this program. The details of organizing this press conference today is, it's a small effort from us to create an awareness in Kolkata, create an awareness in West Bengal, and we are doing this throughout all the major cities and towns of India and throughout the world. We want to give a message from this forum that what is lacking, what is urgently needed in today's world is peace. There is lack of peace. We want the economic policy makers, think tanks, political leaders, common man to realize that as human beings, we can all live together with love, affection, feeling the pain of others. Any issues, any problems, we can discuss through dialogue, we can solve the problem. Why we are stressing so much in trying to spread love, harmony, peace, and to solve issues, whether political, economic, or any other issue, through dialogue, is our supreme leader. He has been addressing various parliaments. He has addressed British Parliament, European Parliament, USA Parliament, New Zealand Parliament. Recently, he has addressed UNESCO at Paris and various forums. He has been analyzing the current situation of the world, the current economic and political situation of the world, and he says that if we do not control the current crisis, economic and political crisis, the world is fast approaching a very big catastrophe, which is Third World War. And if, God forbid, Third World War take place, it will be a nuclear warfare. And the consequences of nuclear warfare is disastrous, not only for the present mankind, but the effects of nuclear radiation is so harmful that children born after 100 years, during the next 100 years or 150 years, will be affected with lot of physical defects, disabilities, because of the nuclear radiation. So out of deep concern, deep love for present mankind and future mankind and future generation of children, our Supreme Head on his own, and he has directed Ahmadiyya Muslim community all over the world to spread this message that as human beings, we can live together with love, affection. All issues can be resolved through diplomacy and dialogue so that we stop the crisis. If we do not stop the crisis, it will grow, and it will ultimately lead to Third World War, which will be nuclear warfare. So the purpose of this conference and all our program is to create an awareness that let us join together, let us spread peace, so that we do not enter into a very big crisis of Third World War. Because if, God forbid, Third World War happens, then after that, situation is very bleak. So to avoid Third World War, we are putting all our efforts, not only in Kolkata, West Bengal, throughout India, but throughout the world. We are spreading this message, a book which contains his various addresses of our supreme leader. He has written letters to various political leaders, letters to President of USSR, President of USA, to Premier, Vice Chancellor of Germany, and to various political leaders and religious leaders. The reason for all this is to create an awareness. Still we have time. Let us work together and save the world from a disastrous catastrophe, which will be in the form of a nuclear warfare. So this is the purpose.
Your name and designation?
My name is Shiraz Ahmed. I've come from Qadian, Punjab, India's Ahmadiyya Muslim Communities Jama'at's headquarters is in Qadian in Gurdaspur district, Punjab. So I've come from there. I am additional executive director of Ahmadiyya Muslim Jama'at India.
Thank you.